today we are going to discuss the newer drugs in diabetes mellitus. So first of all, we'll discuss the amylin analogue. Amylin analogue, the name of drug is the Pramlintide. Pramlintide is the amylin analogue, or we can say synthetic amylin analogue. So for that, we should know what is mean by amylin. Amylin is the polypeptide produced by the beta cells of the pancreas. Amylin is a polypeptide which is secreted or produced by the beta cells of the pancreas. Now, what are the actions of amylin? Amylin inhibits or decreases the glucagon secretion. It delays gastric emptying and decreases or suppress appetite. What does it do? Amylin is a polypeptide produced by the beta cells of the pancreas. And what are the actions of amylin? Amylin decreases or inhibits glucagon secretion. It delays gastric emptying and decreases or suppress the appetite. So basically, what does it do? It decreases the blood glucose level. It decreases the blood glucose level by decreasing or inhibiting glucagon secretion. It delays gastric emptying. That means it delays the absorption of glucose and also delays or decrease or suppress the appetite center. So we can't use amylin as a drug. So we have to use the amylin analog in the form of pramlintide. So pramlintide is nothing but the synthetic amylin analog. So we have to use this pramlintide via subcutaneous route. Pramlintide is administered via subcutaneous route. It should not be mixed with any other drug in the same syringe, because it may lead to the loss of efficacy of that drug. This pramlintide has beneficial effect on the HbA1c. They have beneficial effect on the HbA1c, and this pramlintide is useful in both the type 1 diabetes mellitus and type 2 diabetes mellitus just before the meal. Adverse drug reactions like nausea, vomiting and abdominal pain